Peterson and Ron Brooks. Brad Phillips will be kicking off for the Gators. And there is Peterson, a long shot Heisman hopeful. Peterson from the five. And he's able to empty backfield for Jefferson here on third and nine. Has time downfield, and that is complete. Peterson, his big tight end, D'Angelo Peterson. Double punts and then overthrows the intended target, Reuben Randall. Four. Right down the middle. Out of the gun on third and nine. Grantley has time and gets it complete for a first down close to the 44-yard line.
Get to him with a four-man rush. Let's see if they bring more than four on this third down play.
A little bit of pressure. And that ball's incomplete as he was trying to get it to on. Jefferson gets a quick strike to Terrence Tolliver. So a good start. Ridley. First down. Good surge by Stephen Ridley. Between, it wasn't pretty.
Yeah.
Third and 12. Jefferson. Here comes pressure. Intercepted. Jelani Jenkins takes it all the way back inside the 20-yard line. First mistake. Over to the sideline here on second and 11. Gillislee joins him in the backfield. Swings it out to Gillislee. Wide open space in front. And it'll be first and goal for the Gators as Claiborne was able to ride him out. Let's take a read. Stacked up and then fights his way in. A good second effort from Jordan Reed as Kelvin Shepherd came up to meet him and Reed overpowered him. Says Henry, tacks on the extra point. Ware splits to the slot as Ford stays in the backfield with Lee. And he gets the call. And he gets a first down and a lot more. Michael Ford. On the year, that was a 25-yarder alone. Lee quickly gets it out to Ware. And he is taken down by Ridley trying to fight for it, and he spins and gets it. Jenkins did inconsistency. Gets the call again, and look at that, just bowling his way for another first down, down to the 13-yard line. Finally, confusion. Jefferson missed the most of it. So it all comes full circle. Last week, confusion, as if to say, where am I? And then burst for the goal line. Jasper puts it through. Or Edwards, who came in with the pressure that time. Patrick Peterson, back deep. Fumbles the ball. Peterson could not hold on to it. For the football. Ahmad Black on special team. Pressure. They pick it up to the end zone. Flag comes in. Andre DeBose. Burton right through. And starting quarterback John Brantley was in on that play, but it was Burton who found the hole. Henry tacks it on.
It was their best offensive output, and they're gaining yards tonight.
The pitch to Ridley. He needed a yard. He barely got back to the original line of scrimmage.
Short touchdown drives for Florida.
Now Brantley back in at quarterback for the Gators. He's going to run option. And Gillisley flies forward, bruised this week, limited in practice, facing a 37 here. They send pressure.
Wow.
Do they ever? Wow. And they're going to mark him just outside the goal line as Kelvin Shepherd was looking for this.
Part of the problem and confusion in the game last week.
Lee connects. And look at this as Tolliver gets free. Touchdown, LSU. He took Janoris Jenkins for a ride.
Boys in holding on to the football.
This time they keep it on the ground with Moody. And Emmanuel Moody
falls out.
Ball comes out.
Yeah, it came out.
Let's see who's got it.
That was Tyron Matthew, number 14,
LSU,
who ripped the ball out. He came from beach and come away with three more points.
Jefferson going to tuck it and run again. And just slides down to the 20, so they have plenty of time. They're in
position than it was a wide open pass, and they played a little more conservatively and went for the field goal here.
Jasper made one from 44 earlier, this from 39. And it sneaks through. Brantley quickly gets it to Gillisley. And Gillisley stick
on. Sure that LSU's defense is putting on him than any injury to his thumb.
The pass on second and 11. And this is complete for the 27.
Passer, and they can cover.
Third and 6. Moody. And he is wrapped up right away.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 13 on the defense, 15-yard penalty from the previous spot, automatic first down.
Four receivers to the near side here on second down. Moody. Emmanuel Moody trying to get that first down. Burton. First down and a lot more. Looking for the block out in front. And he's inside the 40 as the true freshman. Burton shaken free and picks up the first down. Carnell Hatcher corralled him. But now empty backfield for Brantley. They pick up the pressure this time. And he gets it complete for a first down. 15. Brantley, that was batted down and almost intercepted. Barcavius. Caleb Sturgis, the starting kicker, is out with a back injury. Henry's the star punter, who has double duties. This now from 25.
That was a bad snap again.
It was a low snap. He missed it to the right on the first attempt. He gets a second. The swamp. Third and 7. Tolliver. First down and a good burst out to the 38-yard line. So back to the I formation on first down. And Ridley will get the call, and he leaps over. Third down now. He's looking to pass. And he goes down. Jonathan Bostic. And again.
Well deserved.
Brantley able to connect with Jordan Reed.
Well, we saw Jordan Jefferson do this the last possession. John is a corner on the outside right now. And if the Florida coaches are in tune to the fact that Peterson's not there, they may want to take a shot at him right now.
He's number 4. Pressure off the edge. Batted up in the air and intercepted. Claiborne with the pickoff. Morris Claiborne inside the 40. Peterson or no Peterson. Or the undersell the intensity here at the swamp. Third and 6 now. Lee has time, has his man, a first down. Peterson down to the Ridley bounces it to the outside. And a gain of 9 for the junior rush. Ridley, first down to the 10.
Hand off to Stephen Ridley.
And their star
in this part of the field.
Here he goes. And he gets inside. Jefferson.
Got in.
Touchdown, Tigers.
Well, I thought with Ridley on the sidelines, it would be a quarterback run.
He's right in the backfield with him. Never had a chance. So it'll remain a 12-point margin. Setting up a return. The Bose from the 12. Has a seam. Here he goes. Henry's extra point.
Florida showed their hand a little early here on the blitz.
Here they come. And where the running back is going to be short by a yard and a half on 36. He has time, walks it downfield, and that ball is bringing to the near side. Randall hauls it in. Cuts back to midfield. A first down and looking for more. Settles in at the 4. Jefferson took a lot of time and then went and put it over the head of Peterson. So 3rd and 8 for Brantley. Plenty of time. And a first down. Carl Moore. Here goes Carl. Tracked down inside the 30 by Ron Brooks. The quarterback. Can he get there? First down, Florida. How about that? Back come the Gators. They got it. Frankie Hammond Jr. Florida up by 3. Game-winning drive against Tennessee. Ridley, nothing doing at all, says A.J. Jones. Lead a pass now. Tolliver shakes loose. Cuts back and gets out to the 45-yard line. Phenomenal place kicker. Murphy. Senior Richard Murphy. Ridley on 3rd and 1. He loses yardage. It's going to be a 4th down.
Now you may have to call your timeout.
8. This from 53. Can you believe this?
Not only did they get it, but it was a bad flip. He had to catch it off the bounce, and now they've got to spike the ball. The clock will reset, stop until they reset the downs, or they can throw incomplete.
Pressure on Lee. Gets rid of it. Here goes Tolliver. Inside the 5.
Now the clock will stop. Now, do you stay Cape Jarrett Lee in inside the 5? Spike the ball right here. This is what they didn't do last week. Spike the ball. Now, here's what they decide. Do they want?
Here's your 3rd and goal. Lee going for it again.
Got him. Oh, my God.
Terrence Tolliver. Oh. to go. We need to take a look at this, though, Todd. Did he have possession?
The exact same play to the same spot. Does he secure the catch? I think he did. I think he just tried to move it away from the defender. I think it's a catch. I didn't see the ball bobble.
Situation, and they pull it off. The extra point is good to make it. Three-man rush against Brantley. And they got pressure on him. So he has to dump it short to Burton, and it falls incomplete. And there is a penalty.
Later on in October.
Jared Lee finding Terrence Tolliver. What a thriller here in the Swamp. 33-29 LSU, 6-0. Coming up next will be SportsCenter. For Todd Blackledge, Holly Rowe, and our entire crew, I'm Joe Tessitore. Thanks for being with us. LSU pulls it out. SportsCenter is next. Enjoy the rest of your night.